Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Naytibas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Naytiba. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached. Threshold has been surpassed. Activating shield.
Pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki!
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Watch out! There's more!
Great. Let's go. Are you all right, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Thank you.
wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Naytibas is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data has changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustacean type. All right, area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code.
building's collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. They'll get used to it soon. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. Are you sure you don't want to do any upgrades? Why not have a look around the camp? Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Eve, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
other cities in a similar state.
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Huh? Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood. Ah, surprise!
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. Traces of markers left behind by the Legion. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank. Thank you. We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
This.
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. It now means we can help each other. can track down the Alpha Naytiba together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.